once our court side could ask those questions, mm-hmm. or if we would, you know, find out later on through the coaches and the players. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, this is a chance for the Eagles to make up for game one and maybe show us na ito talaga yung trademark namin. Yung una download, yung una, parang bida lang yan sa action star, sa action movie, di ba? Yep. Kami action star, papabugbog.
Yung una, parang exam, na mm-hmm. review. Ito surprise quiz na to, because this is the second game and nobody can prepare for the second game. Kaja is still the band here for SXP and Xborg will be the choice for LP. Actually, parehas lang sila.
Yeah, it feels like ang ginagawa dito ng Punishers is they have their own game. Mm-hmm. They have an idea and what they're most likely going to do is active ban heroes that could stop their lineup.
It's the best type of game that you can get. It's research. Yeah. You prepare against your enemy. Pero you don't react to their playstyle. Yeah, you build your own playstyle that can play good against the enemy's playstyle.
You play your game, exactly. Right? You set your own pace, and that's exactly how you are going to get your wins. I'm not sure if the Eagles have that on top of mind, but they finally get the Lasty Special, the Croc.
This is probably, again, Kufra Lolita. With the Tams ban, open yung mga fighters dito. Masha is still up for the taking, pero Harith yung naka-hover dito. Harith and Hylos for SXP. One of the deadlier combinations of the competitive meta, the glorious pathway into the Zaman Force. Walang takbuhan dyan.
Ooh, I like this. White hair combo.
Yeah, white hair combo.
White hair latag combo.
Hylos.
I like this. Okay, they lock it in. The Harith and the Hylos, H and H, if you will.
Alam mo yung tawag ko dyan, mga janitor. Yung mga nagmamap, naglalatag ng map.
Sir, wag po dyan.
Wag po dyan.
Wag po dyan, wag po dyan. But then again, sometimes you're gonna be forced to walk into this. As we see LPE here, the Eagles once again hovering on that Lunox.
Yeah, I like this one. Wala na yung Akai and Kagura. There's no potential anymore for SXP to go for the old classic counter against the Lunox. And most likely, makakakuha pa sila ng isang Lolita rito alongside the Lunox. There you go.
This is good, but what if we see a Granger ban again?
I think SXP will play the Granger.
Could be the Granger pickup. I think that's a better idea. What was I thinking? Kasi nga, ang una pa rin magbaban during the second phase is the Punishers.
Yeah, they're first picking it on the second phase. So
they'll take out
what,
the carry.
Yeah, what can they do is get a tank here or a fighter for SXP. Then, ang mangyayari kasi, LPE, sila yung may ipet. Either mag-ban sila ng marksman or mag-ban sila ng isa pang support against SXP depending on what SXP shows here on the slot. There you go. It's the Cho. It's the fighter that we are looking for ngayon, LPE.
Maiipit
sila. Do you really ban out a marksman here? Tapos ipitin mo yung sarili mo na baka maubusan ka ng marksman for the next phase or magtatanggal ka ng tanks.
I'm sorry, I lost... You're right. I'm sorry, I lost track. It's going to be LPE first banning pero pipiling una ang SXP during
first
the second phase.
First pick on the second phase ang SXP. So they can get the Granger. Now, if LPE bans out the Granger, SXP gets carry and you're still left with the Claude. Mm. Which is bad.
Again, it's going to be that whole situation from game one.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. They ban out the tank.
They're stopping the Lunox shutdown.
Now, what can SXP do is ban out the carry and get... ban out the... ban out the carry
get
and
the
get
Granger.
The Granger. Yep. Oh, they ban out the Granger and they're going to get the carry.
It's the other way around. They'll, they'll get the carry, ban out the Granger. On the side of LPE, though, the Eagles, I think, they might go double mage. Kasi nakita natin, nag-double mage sila dati. This could be a possibility.
Pero one of the better double mage setup is out of the... Ooh, we forgot about this.
Well, also, we need a hero for Kilowash.
Yeah. It's the Harith counter, once again. And kahit may Hylos ka rito, medyo negated kasi kahit hindi mo pansinin yung Glorious Pathway. Kasi lalagyan lang na dagat ni Banyon. And, oh my God, double
your
down counter against the Harith and the carry.
Stop it. Yep. Oh.
Never mind.
Okay. You push away the Hellcurt.
Yeah, this is a very nice answer. Either it would have been the Valir or the Diggy.
The Valir, the Diggy. I think I like the Diggy better.
Yeah, it's a better protection for your carry.
Yes, exactly.
So SXP, once again, they are really well prepared against the draft of LPE, which surprises me. Kasi for me, personally, LPE is the best team here in terms of layered drafting. Pero with the draft that we are seeing right now for SXP, I think they have a lot of ideas against them.
Again, we're looking at the minds of Chakno and Saire here at work alongside their players. Coach Panda, there's only so much a one man can do, right?
Yeah.
But then again, I think the Eagles are also doing their own share of playing what you know
yeah.
and playing it best. So let's see if in game 2, maabawi dito ang mga Aguila. Laos Orgru Playbook Esports, they really want to get this because before this game, we talked to Panda, we talked to Brian, and he needs a 2-0. But the next best thing that we can get here is a 2-1.
Yeah. They already lost the game 1, so they need to make sure na magtutuloy-tuloy lang yung streak nila and win both games for the series. But we are gonna head straight to our game, LPE against SXP. On the blue side, we have the Eagle Squad. Lastly, on the Grok, Bimo. On the Lolita, Exhort as the Lunox, Kilowash, sa kanyang Bane and Ryo on the Helker.
On the side of the Punishers, we have Hate on that Harris. It's Dian as the Hylos. Lard is our Diggy. Si Mei, ang Cho, and Etumax. Bilang award-winning carry from game 1. That's how you play carry. Big engagement here. There's so many members of the SXP gang here at makita nila dito. Meron din naman nakaw.
They've learned so much SXP from the previous series of LPE. They know that Exhort always rotates to the other side. Pero mukhang sino pa yung napahamak dito as LPE, they're very well prepared. Rotating the Cho onto the top lane, on this middle lane, pero napahamak ang SXP kasi nirotate din yung Bane.
Here we go, big engage from behind. In comes Bimo, taking out Dian. Si Hate magta-try bumawi dito, pero yun na nga, they are gonna disengage. And of course, you see here the full extent of how strong that Helker could be at level 2.
Yep, and 4 kills already in the name of LPE. Pero may punish yung mga nakakuha ng kill ang SXP dito. Actually, 2 kills, isa kay Carry and isa kay Cho. Pero ang ganda ng ano, ang ganda ng rotation for both teams ha. Alam kasi ng SSP na lagi pumupunta sa Exhort dun sa kabila. They invaded the jungle here against LPE with 4 heroes and they rotate nila si Mei to contest the Lunok. Pero what LPE did is sinama kagad nila yung Bane to have a better chance of fighting and as well as the Helcurt. Remember, sobrang lakas ng Helcurt dito with the passive that he has. Hindi lalabas si mga combos dito from SSP.
Yeah, hindi siya namimili kung kailan niya yun. It's always on.
Yeah.
You get silence for 1.5 seconds.
Tagal nun.
Every time you hit him, and again, yun ang merong cooldown, but as soon as you hit him, titirik ka na eh.
Yeah.
So when the team fight goes, even as early as about 2 minutes, even a minute, yun nga, that's why those first few kills were to the side of the Eagles.
Si Helcurt lang ang laging may ganti sa Mobile Legends. Pag sinuntok mo siya, oh, wait lang, ako naman.
No, shh.
Ka muna, shh.
Oh, big fight right now for this turtle contest. Lard looking really low, taken out by Exhort. The Bane is going to lay down his ultimate, and Etomax looking really low. There goes the Zaman Force by Hate. Ryo taking so much damage as well. Lastly, trying to go for the revenge. Mei's gonna go down here, and he's gonna take the full damage from Order of Brilliance. Na ilatag na ang carpet ni Lastly dito. I'm sorry, that is actually from from our Hylos Dian, and down double he goes kill. As well. Double kill for Bimo. Tank on tank action only here at the Nationals. Mukhang bumabawi na nga ang Eagles.
LPE, galit na galit sila. Kinuha nyo yung first game namin ngayon. Game 2 and Game 3, matik sa amin yan. With the punish that they have right now, hindi makabanat si Hate kahit ilabas niya yung Zaman Force. Again, yung silence that is coming out from Helcurt is hurting them. And right now, SXP, they're looking for the fight here. Pero LPE, they're really ready. And once again, patay na naman si Hate.
Oh, Exhort gets the double kill right there, taking Lard out as well. Exhort looking really low. Mei's gonna finish the job here with the Way of the Dragon. KO ang ating Lunox.
Yeah, for SXP, every team fight, you need to wait for the Times Journey ni Diggy to have a protection for your heroes. Pero LPE, alam nila na Times Journey lang yung timing ng SXP dito. Every time na wala si Lard or wala siyang ultimate, they can fight. Nakita nyo kanina, nag-Zaman Force si Harith, pero he can't really do anything. One Chrono Dash, that's it.
That's it. That's all that he can bring to the table. But right now, Glorious Pathway being used. Dian taking all the damage as well. Etomax biting the dust. Now, finally, Ryo taking out Dian. Mga kaibigan, it's 2-for-none. And again, we see in the full extent, hindi man lang yata nag-Dark Knight Falls ito si Ryo.
Yeah. Wala, hindi niya kailangan.
Kanina pa yata nagamit. It was just a basic silence.
Yep. SXP, they're feeling the pressure here against themselves. The silence that comes out from this Helcurt, it disrupts the whole team fight of SXP. Again, they need the Times Journey if they want to fight against LPE. Ang problema kasi, laging lumalaban yung LPE. Lagi nilang pinaforce with the Times Journey. Even if mataano sila, they can reset, come back kapag wala na Times Journey.
And it's not just the team fights, not just the combos and the spells. it's also the map awareness. You do not see the mini-map when you do get hit by Dark Knight Falls.
Yep.
So how do you protect your carry if you don't know where they are?
Hindi mo alam kung saan mo gagamitin yung time journey mo. And SXP, wala sila magagawa dito. Hindi nila makakontest yung turtle ng LPE. And right now, LPE is looking for one team fight once more. My time's journey though, pero what they need to do is force it out, then get back for the second round.
Mm-hmm. Here we see Lasty throwing out that guardian's barrier, assuming that may kalabado. Rio throwing out the Dark Knight Falls. Rio taking out our Cho here. Lard throwing these auto alarm bombs, and it looks like they are gonna go for a rotation slightly down bottom. And then mamano-mano yun little Torres. Yeah.
Grabe tong game ito, Kuya Leo. It's a renaissance era for Mobile Legends. The old counters are coming back. And si Lardito mapapahamak pa using the time's journey. Pero Exhort, he might fall here. And kulang ba? Sapat ba yung damage to take him down? Si Hate, hindi makapukombo si Hate!
Did not even need to use Order of Brilliance, but again, Kiloash is going to pay the price there. Oh. As well as Exhort finally getting hit. Numenor Blast, 1 second too late. Bimo not gonna be able to save Exhort there. Pero mababawi sila, they'll take this turn damage.
Yep, Hellcurt. Grabe. Grabe talaga yung presence ni Hellcurt sa team fight. Nakita mo kanina, they wanted to take down Exhort. Pero ang tatagal kasi nung skills nila, 1.5 seconds, it's actually enough for Exhort to save himself. Unfortunately, nahuli siya ni Cho dito on the sidelines.
It's too much, too much. 1.5 seconds. Yun nga, kanina, naman mo yun? Numenor Blast, 1 second too late, namatay si Exhort.
Yep.
Imagine that on the side of SXP, having to deal with all of that counting as long as 1.5 seconds to do anything.
Look at the net worth of the Hellcurt. 5,000 already on his bank. Meron na siyang Blade of Despair, and he will continue to scale. Dark Knight Falls being used here. They're playing very aggressive in the bottom lane, pero makakalayo si Cho, pero that's the objective for LPE.
Looking at LPE's lineup, they look like they're very sold on team fights, diba? Kasi nga how focused they are on shutting people down with a silence. But also, there's another part of this whole deal. Meron siyang, but wait, there's more. Malakas din sila kumuha ng Torre because of Kilowash's spells and of course the silence working as a countermeasure to defending.
Yeah, there's no real way for SXP to defend unless patay yung Hellcurt. That's very hard to play. Once na makuha ng LPE yung time nila, even if may time's journey ka, again, there's a countermeasure to this play from SXP. Kapag lumabas na yung time's journey from the Sticky, go back for LPE, reset lang kayo, then go for round 2.
Yep, given that Dark Knight Falls lasts 3.5 seconds, silence lahat yun, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
And you also have the passive on Hellcurt, 1.5 seconds.
Yeah.
4 second cooldown, sure. Pero ang tagal na nun masyado eh.
Sobra.
By the time that the Eagles are done with you, patay na kayo.
Makikita natin ngayon yung disparity of the net worth here. 5,000 gold lead for LPE and they will just continue to scale. Yes, you have a carry on the side of SXP pero it's heavily countered by the Hellcurt.
Mm-hmm. That's 3.5 seconds of you not doing anything.
Yeah, wala kang phantom step. Tamang attack ka lang pero ang problema, hindi mo makita yung atakihin mo.
Mm-hmm. Parang Daredevil. But then again, let's see. You can never really ever count out a carry in the late game.
Yeah, if they get the catch on the Hellcurt, kapag nahuli ni May, si Hellcurt dito with the Wave the Dragon, makakakuha sila ng magandang timing dito. Pero it's very hard for Cho to do that, ha? Kailangan lakarin niya lang and tsaka niya gamit yung Wave the Dragon kasi kapag lumapit siya with the Shunpo and Jeet Kune Do, masasilent siya.
Yep, that's the 1.5. Or time out the 1.5 through the 4 seconds.
Yeah.
But then again, that's too many counting. Lastly here, throwing out the Guardian's Barrier, Dian forced to walk the long way. Kahit na sabi mo, apat yung paa mo dyan, that's still a long way to go. And here we are with the siege on this top lane tower. One more and high ground na. Look at May though, in mid.
I think
is he gonna take this?
Oh, Dark Knight Falls. And si Rio, lalapit sa May dito. Kakabit yung silence with the... Shunpo, hindi
nice
ko siya nakakalapit. Oh, grabe naman yung takbuhan dito, May. Can he go out? Oh, naharangan pa ng bato si Rio.
That's it. May safe here.
No. Aabot si Kilowash.
Yeah, think there's a throne. Nuke by Kilowash and he's safe.
Oh, grabe naman, May. Fast fingers.
Oh.
With the Shunpo and the Jeet Kune Do.
Mala Bimo na galawan yun.
Oh,
remember,
grabe.
Bimo with the Cho also used to do that with a lot of enemies. But here comes Lasty from behind, charging up the power of nature, hitting Dian with as well the Guardian's Barrier and the reverse time. Here's the Numenor Blast being charged up right now, hitting Lasty. I'm sorry, that's Dian. And down he goes.
They used everything. The Way of the Dragon on the Grok. And katabi pa niya yung bato.
Yep, nope, that's nothing.
It's nothing.
Lilipad ba yun? Parang hindi na siya lilipad.
Hindi siya lilipad.
Masusuntok lang siya, di ba?
Yeah.
That's just damage. I mean, sure, sometimes malakas yung damage mo with the only fast and high and dry. But again, that's It's a Grox.
It's the Lord being taken here by LPE. This is the timing that they need to push the base of SXP. Bukas yung bottom lane, so that is where the Lord will come out. So LPE dito, meron silang choice. Either split push on the top lane or heavily focus on middle lane.
Ooh. A second too late is lasty para madepensahan yung turret na yun, and it's gonna have to go down there. Interestingly, 10 minutes in, dalawa pa lang ang nipupush ng Punishers.
Yeah, very hard for them to go outside of their own base. Pero may silver lining naman, may golden stuff na si Etomax. So the damage output is scaling already for SXP, pero the problem still exists. How do you deal with the Hellcurt?
How do you deal with the Hellcurt? That, I think, is the icing on the cake. Yeah. Nalinuto dito ni Coach Brian, ni Panda. Mm-hmm. Right? That's the perfect counter here.
Yeah, again, ano to eh? Renaissance to eh. Ito yung mga old counters kung season 1 pa lang eh. The Harith against the Hellcurt. Sobrang classic niya matchup. And even against the Kari, di ba? The Akai Kagura against the Lunox. They're bringing it back here on the Nationals.
Sagutan sila. And if the Eagles take this game, then we'll see what else, what other tricks they have up their sleeves for Game 3. Di ba? Kung nagkakakilala na tayo dito, ah, may counter pala kayo sa yeah. counter namin, ha? What else can they bring? And that's why... Game 1 pala sinabi namin to. We were sure that this was going to be quite the match.
Yeah, pero game is not done yet. SXP, they still have a carry. Kapag natalo yung LPE sa isang team fight, if they get wiped out, the towers will immediately fall. Pero na Dark Knight Force, they will go inside the base of SXP. Pero here comes May. Hindi siya na silence dito, was able to flicker out.
Just barely. Lasty with the wild charge onto the wall there. Glorious Pathway being put down, but there's just too much damage. And Dian has been silenced and taken out for good. May as well in the middle of all of this. Hate with the shields. Not gonna be enough. Kilowash gets the kill. Etomax is the last one. He's gonna live, stopping them from getting the wipeout. But the game is gonna end right here. The Eagles walk away for another game.
Oh my god. Again, kawawang kawawa si Hate. That last Zaman Force.